Now let's talk about basic human rights. My heart goes out to the LGBT community and other minorities who fight for the level playing field every day. And I want to just assure those people that the Attorney General's office will stand firmly in support of minorities and the LGBT community throughout my tenure as Attorney General.